Hello guys, I will be doing a video on the Green Ninja Dragon Mech, whatever it's called. I forgot to grab the box, but whatever. Alright. That's the head of the dragon. Boom. First it comes with the Shark Army Gunner. His name is Charlie. It says it on the box. You guys get to read. His name is Charlie. Not just a generic soldier. Sensei Wu. And his head is falling off. AKA Jackie Chan. The ultimate weapon, I forgot. The laser pointer. Garmadon. And the Green Ninja. So, let's get started with the back. I'm not gonna move the camera. My iPad. You know, I'm not very good at this entire being good at YouTube thing. As you can see, right here, this, if I move it anymore, it will fall off the edge of the table. If this, then this controls the tail, which it will then control the tail and make it whip back and forth, and it's pretty sturdy. Then, as you can see, we have all these spikes. As you can see, this is pretty self-explanatory. You can definitely see something under there. You pull this out. Thrusters. At first I thought they were cannons and they were backwards, but then I realized I was right and they were thrusters. Boom. Sticker. And then on this side, basically everything's the same. This part right here. Then we keep moving. You see this? Then we see this. If I can put something like that. This is the main cockpit. The only reason I know this is because I got it for Christmas. And this is where Lloyd sits. This is a sticker that why it looks so off. This is printed. And I think that is amazing. I'm not sure if some of you have spotted this yet. But there is a very clever use of bricks. Including this eyebrow part. A kind of like Sharpie. Like a neon clear glow. Then a golden banana. So, pinnacle of using bricks smart. Oh yeah, there are lots of stickers in the set, but it's okay as long as you can put them on good. Then we have some more clever brickies. If we open this, gonna be doing some dental work. His teeth are green. That's an unhealthy thing. You should go see your dentist. The pink flag piece. I may be late to this entire Lego Ninja movie set thing. It's because I got, like, everything. We got a small amount of sets. And then you can get Garmin on, just bash him along until something breaks. Something will eventually break off. I mean, it will eventually happen. So, yeah. That's a Lloyd Green Ninja mech. It's a mech dragon. I don't see what more you could want. And then Lloyd's supposed to sit in the air, and you're supposed to put the sword on the holder right here, but I'm too lazy to do that. So, this is the Green Ninja Mech Dragon. Signing off. Goodbye.